At 12:25 a.m. Wednesday, Tupac was on his way to a Times Square building to record in an 8th-floor studio with another rapper. But in the lobby, Shakur was shot several times, including 2 graze wounds to the head. Tupac's lawyers said the attack appeared to be a setup.
Against doctor's orders, Tupac Shakur checked himself out of the hospital less than 24 hours after being shot 5 times on the way to a Manhattan recording studio.
Tupac Shakur secures one clean legal victory this year as he's dismissed of assault charges brought against him when he allegedly shot two off-duty Atlanta cops on Halloween last year. The case was dismissed due to insufficient evidence.
More controversy surrounding Tupac Shakur.
Meanwhile, in Tupac news, at about 6:45 tonight, Shakur may have lowered his own chances of surviving the attack by checking himself out of a hospital that probably saved his life.
Tupac Shakur checked into the Metropolitan Hospital yesterday under an assumed name. His lawyer said that he had connections but wouldn't say what kind that could provide top-notch security for the injured rap star.
Shakur underwent surgery today.
The shooting of Tupac Shakur here in New York City once again underscores the violence that has surrounded this man since he shot the superstardom in the world of music and entertainment.
A coward dies 1,000 deaths. A soldier dies but once.
Niggas ain't even nice, so nice.
They say pussy and paper is poetry, power of distance. Plotting on murdering motherfuckers before they get you. Picturing pitiful punk niggas, copping peas, buffing weed as I position myself to clock cheese. My energy scattered in suicidal situations. Never to witness the wicked shit that they was facing. Pockets is packed with presidents, pursue your benches. Evading the player, hating tricks while hitting switches. Bitches is bad mouth, cause bowling motherfuckers is bold for charging, huh? The game should be sold. The sick of psychotic society, somebody's Satan. Addicted to drama, so even mama couldn't raise me. Even the preacher and all my teachers couldn't reach me. I run in the streets and puffin' weed with my peeps. I'm ducking the cop, I hit the weed as a clutch in my Glock. Niggas is hot when I hit the block. What if I die tonight? Being bold, revenge is the method. Whenever stepping, keep a weapon close. At the 70s are over dumps, over deadly notes. Jealous niggas and broke bitches equal packed jails. Hit the block and fill your pockets, making crack sales. It's a perfection, pursuing paper with a passion. This is a prison for all the pussies that I'm blasting. Running with criminals, individuals with no remorse. Try to stop me, my pistol posse using deadly force. In my brain, all I can think about is fame. The police know my name, a different game, ain't a thing changed. I'm seeing cemetery photos of my peers, conversating like they still here. If I die tonight, if I die tonight,
can't you die tonight?
Is it, huh?
If I die tonight.
No murdering motherfuckers for to get you. Wait till the heavens, 357 to the sky. And I hope I'm forgiven for thug living when I die. I wonder if heaven got a ghetto for thug niggas. A stress-free life and a spot for drug dealers. Listen while practicing how to pimp and be a player. Overdose of a dick while drinking liquor when I lay a bitch to whip any sense for being petrified and lame. Disrespecting the game, praying for punishment and pain. Going insane, never die, I live eternal. Who shall I fear? Don't shed a tear for me, nigga, I ain't happy here. I hope they bury me and send me to my rest. Headlines reading murder to death. My last breath, take a look, picture a crook on his last stand. Motherfuckers don't understand if I die tonight.
Nigga, if I die tonight. No fear, nigga, let it work. If I die tonight. Brother, you a motherfucking G. Those cats be fucked, yeah. I don't know.